Yeah, so you only get one go at it. Oh well. There was another wisp. So he wants something with a head and an eye that flies. Well, there's an eye. I can't reach that. And it's not a monster, is it? Ah, yes. A head and an eye that flies. Where's he gone? That's a different wisp. Yeah. No, he still shared the same information. How the hell am I supposed to get it if it just fucking flies away? I don't know where it went. Figure out how to get back up onto the bloody paths now. There we go. There he is. Right, come on, if you want to fight, get your ass over here and fight me. God, they drain your mana. That's not fair. So how the hell am I supposed to get to it? If it just fucking flies off. So it wants me to kill the brain creature, I think. Yes! Let's see if he'll talk to me now. Another one. Gonna come back. Doesn't look like it. Somewhere in the yellow path now, which I didn't intend to go to. Thank you. So I just have to kill these, I guess. Ah, the red's gone gold, so it means I've completed it. Man repeats his routine, first patting his head, then pointing to his eye, then flapping his wings. Is this what you wanted? Well, maybe later. I don't understand. I thought you wanted me to kill the brain creatures. Oh, unless... I mean the gazer. Another one. Where? Hardly fair. Killed by an imp, really? Oh, gone to the wrong world. Oh, hang on. Right. Just to prove that this is bullshit. There was no ring in that room. I shall prove it, or I will find the ring. But I already looked. Ah, that's weird. The game minimizing it actually. Simply, I kept walking. I've gone the wrong fucking way. Right. Sanct Flam. It reckons there's a ring in here. In the middle of the room. It's purely for the door. This is saying that it's magic at all. Right, I've been to the middle section. Right, no ring. Oh, where's your lamp? Name enchantment. So have I got every ring from here? No rings. Booklet. Let's just Mr. Buckler. Right, in fact, make sure that's nothing. No. I can do my cast flame proof, innit? Right, save it here. Just to prove a point. The one I'm wearing. Undamaged Guardian Signet Ring. That one. Unguardian, yeah. Undamaged Guardian. So that ring is not there. Silver Ring of Protection. Bullshit. So I'm gonna go back, just a triple check. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing under any of these. What? 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 It didn't tell me it was in a room. It said it was in the middle of that. The fuck? Well, anyway, so I found it somehow. Why the door randomly opened, I have no idea. But the reason I wanted it is because the Ring of Regeneration. So save that there. Latest. Right, back to the annoying void. So, blue path. Definitely a different wisp. Same answers. Cannot see where the fucking brain thing is. How do I get out of here? Lost over 1,000 XP. It's just getting silly now. No range weaponry whatsoever. It's ridiculous. I mean, I never remember having so few fireball ones. I really don't. Hello, cat. Bye bye, cat. Right. Save here. Blue. Right. Forget the stupid imps for the moment. Find the brain creature, which is there. I can't get near it, that's the problem. Oh, come on. Is there even a way out of here? Ridiculous. Actually gonna get him killed by imps. It's actually down in the fucking hole now and I'm gonna die. Bullshit, innit? Take that, you bastard. And you. Just the gazes to sort. One more. Everything's too heavy. Brought up great damage. Tremendous protection. Well, let's go with that. And we can take that with us. And if we regenerate enough, we'll see if those boots are anything or not. Going up. Oh, really? going to outright this. The man repeats his routine, first patting his head, then pointing to his eye and flapping his wings. Fuck knows. Ah. Now we want to fight. Anything either. I don't know what he wants. So let's try and go through the Gold Moon Gate, but considering it's covered by lava. I suspect this is going to be a very short attempt. Blue. I probably don't have enough mana to cast. See what happens. What happens was you jumped right over it. Let's go a bit slower. Ah, back on the pyramid. Okay. Ah, so we need to turn it all blue. So let me guess what happens when we do the yellow. Again, I'm gonna look. Nope, nothing in there. Ooh, right. Do the yellow path.